A class field trip to the Memphis Zoo may not be on the table for schools right now, but the zoo is working to bring the experience to students virtually. WMC Action News 5's Camille Connor has a look now at the new program they're launching to connect kids with wildlife.
Nationwide, schools are implementing distance learning in some form or fashion, and we wanted to keep with that as well. We wanted to make sure that we could be accessible.
Which is why the Memphis Zoo is launching virtual education programs of their own using Zoom. Education specialist Erika Davis says students will be able to see even more than they would on a field trip.
We are going to live stream from one of our classrooms, and so that way we'll be able to bring in biofacts, which are just kind of like animal artifacts for students to be able to see and talk about. And then we're also going to be able to cut to a live tour in some locations.
They will also be able to show pre-recorded footage of animals.
And we can talk specifically about those behaviors. And we can also give you an up-close view, something that you might not see whenever you're out, because depending on what day it is, maybe an animal is off exhibit that day and that's the one you wanted to see. Well, the virtual program would ensure that you got to see that animal.
Davis says this new program will help them continue to achieve their mission.
Finding out ways to help kids build empathy for wildlife. And so that's all part of our mission and our goals and those programs too.
Camille Connor, WMC Action News 5.